Eckers, good morning. Thank you most kindly for that resub. Thank you, my friend. How are you doing? Very kind of you, sir. So you started playing this already? Hopefully you can hear me okay. Can you hear me okay? It's good fun. It is good fun. I've been up since 3 a.m. making videos of this, and then Google, YouTube all went down this morning. So half my videos that I made between 3 o'clock and 6 o'clock in the morning of the entire Act 1, I've had to shelve until later. So hoping the stream might be a little different. But we'll see. But we'll see. Let's get my face. There we go. There's my face. Yeah, I'm quite enjoying this. I don't think he's had quite the remake job that Streets of Rage 4 had. Streets of Rage 4 redid the entire series and made it very modern. Crack on, shall we? Yep, I even removed my save file in order to start again. But I am enjoying this. I like the humour, I like the story. There's still a little bit of button lag though in the combat, which is what it had last year at XO19. Yeah, but I figure I might as well stream this today because I'll take a couple of days off. Back on it today. Need to get stuff in order. So yeah, give this a go. I've done the I'm completed that one, so I have the Sea of Thieves Fighting Frogs ship set, which is it me or my face really, really dark on this camera?
Yeah, being a bad guy is great. Cool hideout, fancy hoverboards.
And no one can tell me to wear a shirt. Oh no! It's the mega famous Battletoads! Including Zitz, the leader, Pimple, the strong one, and Rash, the sunglasses one.
Don't forget Best Kisser!
Enough talk! It's time to. Best Kisser? Why are you the Best Kisser?
Maybe because I practice on my hand all the time?
That just means you're the best at kissing your hand.
Come on, there's more girls outside.
The combo system is it's very much improved for. Yeah, the combo system is a lot more refined, which I enjoy. I do like the fact that each of the Toads has their own very different style. Breaking defences, hold.
Yeah.
Eat the flies. I like that they've also kept the humour intact as well. This is very cool.
Look out!
Batshark versus Porkshank.
Join my gang or die. We offer competitive wages, dental insurance, and paternity leave.
No way, Dorkshank.
Then die.
Also, it does feel like when you do get caught out, that is your fault. Yeah. So it's not the game being cheap. Do you have a favorite toad, Jet Ickers?
Bye! Is that it?
Guess so.
Look! An instantly gratifying victory ceremony!
Well, I must admit, I do wish the flies gave you more health back. Because I don't think they... I personally don't think they do. These little guys hate this. See? I don't think they do. I don't think they have. Yes. Yeah, I know exactly what you mean, my dude. I know exactly what you mean.
This bubblegum pig just won't quit.
Yeah. also I find it annoying when big characters hide scoreboards.
Pitch problem.
Besides punching too slowly.
Nice one.
Just there. Text on screen does help as well. There's a lot they could have done, and there's a lot I've done at the fact that the scenery hides enemies, it can hide you. Which, when you have multiple enemies, especially the enemy types that can do the most damage to you, that's when I find it really, 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 really frustrating.
Give up, Porkshank! There's three of us and only one of you! Oh yeah? Well, there's
also,
still three of us!
Also, the thing that bugs me the absolute most is the fact there's no online co-op. The fact there's no online co-op is ridiculous.
Yeah.
I finally pass into the afterlife.
Bernie Wait. Cubbers, good morning. There's nothing Thank here. You for the sub.
Make the most of the
you
time.
Work away,
you
work away, my
have.
Dude. You work away. Always lovely to see you, buddy. Hope you're doing well this week.
Yikes.
Tekken Dan, good morning, my friend. How are you?
Well, nice to be him. On with the celebration! Now fly!
I forgot we could fly.
Yep. Everyone loves us. Now we can fly!
The universe revolves around the Battletoads! Chant with me! We are God! We are God! We are God!
Oh, nice day!
Coney, cut the word! There's friggin' frogs in here! Who is this guy? Hang tight, frogs. We're gonna get you out of that bunker!
Bunker?
Bunker?
We are gods! We are... No, no, not this time. Just me.
Fine. Israel Bernie took a couple of days, needed to just recharge, shut everything off and just chill. So he did the job, I think. Don't want to lose touch too much. Managed to get some medical stuff sorted out. Managed to get some bits and pieces sorted out. And I arranged to get my controller sent back. So, yeah. Back on it, as they say, and what better day
was executed
than with
Battletoads. News, we've all heard of Toad in the Hole, but Toads in our
hole? I have been up since 3 o'clock making videos, so thanks to Google being down.
But that's exactly what a local construction crew
means that half my videos aren't processing, so I'm going to have to re-upload them later.
Construction stuff, and I find this bunker with friggin' frogs trapped inside. And I mean, it stinks. So we checked the wiring, and these morons been in there for 26 years.
I love the fact they've kept the 90s animation style to it.
Stink.
Yeah, so if you're wondering why you haven't had any emails on Gmail, or your Google Drive, or Google Pictures, or YouTube isn't processing new videos, it's because Google has got a global outage at the minute.
This has been Julie Saturn Rings asking, what are they going to do now?
I love this bit. Toad to nowhere. 4,000 job interviews later, we'll catch up with the Battletoads. What have they been doing? Ah! Zitsi's name was Zeus. Sending emails.
I thought the promotion was pretty much a guarantee at this point. Then we had that meeting about the email.
And I told him I don't care about games from the 90s. Some things are just meant to stay buried forever.
Oof to Google. Send.
They just say,
well, I am waiting for review codes to come in today, such as Peaky Blinders review code was supposed to land today, and it will come to my Gmail account. Recognize the music! Recognize the skeleton! See you, thieves! Hey! Love it. Also, just a reminder to those who do play Sea of Thieves as well, there is a crossover event in a minute. If you complete Act 1 of Battletoads, you will get the Fighting Frogs ship set. And if you want a tour of what the ship set looks like, kindly go to my YouTube and you will find a video of me giving a guided tour of the new ship set on a galleon. Of intrepid heroes.
What?
What?
I think we're being robbed.
So? We don't own anything worth stealing.
You're right. I'll go apologize.
Knock, knock. Sorry, we're poor. Oh, it's just Rash wearing a diaper.
I solved it!
So
what?
Come in, brothers. Are we brothers? We never talk about it. Doesn't matter. Take a seat, I'll stand. No, no, no. You stand, I'll sit. Everyone stands. Listen, I've been up all night mimicking the methods of TV detectives. Tracking, triangulating, enhance, enhance, enhance. And I pinpointed the precise location of the Dark Queen.
Could you pinpoint a dumpster and burn that diaper?
This is the Dark Queen we're talking about, remember? She nearly destroyed the galaxy, I think. But we beat her up, which Senator and I want to say, spinning into space. And we can do it again. Who's in? Zitz, Pimple,
Mutant
Pimple,
Jay!
Zitz.
Good morning, my friend. How are you, buddy?
My fists are for pleasure, not pain.
And I'm Lead Attacher at the EMF
Good
Factory.
To see you, sir.
We're moving on.
Moving on to what? Our sink is busted? The pipes are frozen? There are train tracks
Welcome
in our
battling
living room!
Welcome to Battling First Nations with
the Battletoads. We have good jobs and a roof over our heads. I'm not ready to get captured again.
Well, I'm not ready to be irrelevant. I'm not ready to live my life as just another toad. But mostly, I'm not certain that I could.
Okay, Rash, we're in. Let's go build you a brand new audience.
You really mean it?
You're damn right I do. Now, where do we find the Dark Queen?
Not where.
When?
Time travel? No, we'll leave when I've cleaned myself up. Then we're renting turbo bikes, baby! Woohoo! Battletoads reboot!
I just need to do one thing quickly. Oh. And we're back in 3, 2, 1. I'm good, thank you, Jay. Glad you got your CD key stuff sorted. Yeah, it sounded like they were having issues with the system. It was wasn't giving you the link as you should have done, but yeah. Thankfully, you should be good to go.
Hey,
oh no!
These turbo bikes are rentals.
Turbo
you
bikes.
You know what that means?
Crash them?
Exactly.
Battletoads is notorious for being a very difficult game in the 90s, and this level reflects that. You actually get bonus points if you're actually a little bit more dangerous. First collect all done. So quick, the way this works is you each toad is like a life. If a toad gets knocked down, or a toad gets knocked down, or in this level crashes, then another toad steps in. You have to restart the entire level if you lose all three toads. When a toad is knocked out, after a certain amount of time, they will be available again. So it's
Jet and Sun's Turbo Bike Rentals. My sensors indicate you're driving like a bat out of heck, and dang it, if you don't slow down, I'll have my sons post nasty rumors about you on the galactic internet. They're handsome boys, but they're mean as dirt, and itching to embarrass you. Hope it doesn't come to that.
Huh. Ah. I miss a collectible. I don't care, I'm doing collectibles. Oh, this is me, this is what you're talking about. You're trying to do a collectible run. Chat. Just gotta concentrate for this one. Oh, it's my fault. Oh, come on.
Spreading all sorts of lies about you until you return my backs. This is my business model.
He sounds pretty annoyed.
You know what they say.
Don't trust obviously unstable anthropomorphic toads.
Bingo.
Bingo. You start second guessing yourself. That's how good the level design is. The level design fools you into thinking you're about to take out. Looking out for collectibles is the Ow. Ah. son of a... Out of nowhere. That was a big oof. That was an oof into a smack hole. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Collectibles on the far right and is on the right hand side. Ah, right side, right side, right side. Okay, all the collectibles are done. Just got finished now. Woohoo!
Hello, Toads. I made my sons delete their posts. The truth is, my business is failing, and if you destroy those turbo bikes, I'm ruined. My sons were too beautiful to learn a real trade. Please, return my bikes.
So how many of you have downloaded Battletoads?
What's he so worried about? The bikes look literally the same as when we started this journey.
Oh, let me get comfy. Got all the collectibles, took 9 minutes. Oh, part time is 8 minutes 30. If I hadn't stopped to get the collectibles, we could have done that. If I hadn't stopped. So that's me learning a lesson. I'd rather have the collectibles on the first run, though. I don't know what the collectibles actually do. I don't know whether they're artwork or... I think there are skins you can unlock. They live new. But yeah, I made videos of all this about 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. All went Scooby-Doo.
5 missed messages. I'll listen to them later.
What is this place?
Looks like the Queen is hiding in an abandoned theme park.
Be careful. It's been years since our last tetanus shot.
First collectible. Tank enemies. Some more powerful enemies can absorb all strikes until stunned. Evade with RT and right side. And I can spit in his mouth. I like Mesh. Mesh is probably my favourite. Because he throws a fish.
Oh.
can't probably guess good. Tribute to Sam's UC fighter. Pre-installed on Game Pass. Yeah, I hear. Bubblegum spit. Stick enemies in place briefly. Okay. I love the fact that dodge sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Shots. Bubble gum works more than enemies. So the targets like balloons and things you see in the levels, if you think you can shoot it, give it a go. Now we've got puzzles. Down, down. Oh. Thank you for opening the door. Him with the fish. So is everyone here looking forward to Xbox On this afternoon? Remember, Xbox On will be on the main Xbox account. They will be on twitch.tv/Xbox. It is a very special Peaky Blinders release day stream with a guest from the show, I believe. Don't know who. Should be interesting. La 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 la. La 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 la. Do 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 do. You know, it's a fur balloon.
Ooh, look, a spaceship!
That is a nice looking spaceship.
I'm just relieved it's not another ambush.
Yeah, how come there's never anyone around here until they want to fight and then they magically appear?
Some things we'll just never know, Rash. And some will just have some really, really loose justification.
The game is also very, very self-aware. I've got no spit left. Nice. Okay, interesting. At 3 o'clock in the morning, I couldn't work this out. So this should be frown, star.
Guys, gonna need another zitz blitz.
Rope. Ah! We solved it. The notice boards are the answers. Colin, good morning, my friend. You got your first YouTube comment. Fantastic, take it down. Hope it was a positive one and not just a spam bot. This is Battle Toads. We love battles. Fish. No! Oh, okay, interesting. Interesting. Nice, Dan. Down here, buddy. Positive comments are great. I hate these things. Thank you. bad puppy. Felicia was awesome. Close, if basically, if you mix WWE with the frog song, yeah. But these are toads. You should remember that. Let's not be froggist. These are toads. Now, I, at 3 o'clock, at about half past, no, about quarter to four in the morning, I stood here wondering, I thought the game had bugged. At quarter to four in the morning, I thought the game had bugged. So, I restarted the entire game. Turns out, it opens the door here, and you just go behind the cage. So, I felt like a Muppet. But then again, it was quarter to four in the morning. So you can hot tag between any of the toads at any time. It should be pointed out the controls are quite good. I mean, when I played this at XO19 last year, there was severe button lag, which means the combos never tallied up with what you were doing. There's still some, but it has been tightened up a little bit. The downside to the game is the one thing that's probably annoyed me the most is the fact that it's only local co-op. So it's only couch co-op. Now, I get it, because the original was couch co-op, so they've kept that 90s kind of vibe to it. The problem that I have is that, apart from right now in the middle of a pandemic, which has been there since March, which means they have plenty of time to arrange some kind of online co-op, it's all the fact, it's 2020. Streets of Rage 4 was made more fun because it had online co-op. Streets of Rage didn't have online co-op. Streets of Rage 4 did. Original Battletoads didn't have online co-op. This one doesn't. So there's no online. For now, whether or not they add it in the future, I don't know. But right now, it's only local co-op. Because this game is designed to be played with a friend. Or at least two friends. Because there are three toads. Solo is a very... Solo is very, very tough. Come on. should also be pointed out that for the enemies that have a block, it asks you to charge B, but literally it takes... You can stand there thinking you have to do that. You don't. You only have to press... You only have to hold B down for a second for it to do its power kick. Yeah, but I think the fact that this has no online co-op is going to surprise a lot of people. And I'll get the nostalgia trip. It is a huge mistake. Because this game wants to be played with friends. And, you know, this, it is not a reality to have all your mates. It's a weird decision that they've made not to have online co-op in this. Very strange, strange decision. Ow. Let's go, big boy. That? I can't even see what that was. I'll be surprised if they don't bring online too, because everybody. Oh, we've missed a collectible. I do like the fact you can go back though for collectibles. We've missed a collectible somewhere, which is really annoying. And that bugs me. Where's the collectible? This is a bit of a... If you've ever played Rayman Legends, you can always tell the order of which you might have missed a collectible, because they're positions of collectibles, so you know exactly where a collectible might be. So... Huh. So somehow, somewhere along here, we've missed a collector. Well, I don't see how. Because that's the one we got collectible from there. I mean, it can be done. Once you get, once you've got practice, once you've got the combat down, and you can, you know, you start tagging away. But again, this is a game that's designed to be played with a friend, or two friends, but at least a friend. So the fact that there's no online co-op when, you know, bubbles and shielding and lockdowns and everything else going on, it really makes no sense at this point not to have it, or at least to say it's in the works. And it's just a shame. It's not saying Sea of Thieves can't be co-op. What? Now, where is this other collectible? So that was the last one then. Ah, okay. We'll have to,
I may be zits, but you're the one getting popped.
You missed a collectible. I'm annoyed. I mean, the combat is something you have to get used to. I mean, this is a game that is like the original Battletoads. This game is designed that you constantly play through it and get better and better. You learn the levels, you learn the enemies, you learn the techniques, and that's how you go through it. And that's what the game wants you to do.
Don't get mad at us. You asked for feedback.
Yeah, but I didn't expect any.
But then this does make me want to play Streets of Rage.
Got it. Yeah.
Which, if you haven't played Streets of Rage 4, I absolutely recommend it completely. Other than the fact that it's got online co-op. That was a bit of goo we just spat at. Get the fuck out. Get your electrocute guys first, because if they get near water, they electrify the water and they do big damage to you. Puzzles. Another puzzle. Yeah, so the achievements for this, if you're an achievement hunter. Achievements for this are gonna be
Yeah.
take these guys. DJ Tyrannus, good morning. How's you? How the storms your way? Take it, it's still quite hectic where you are. Good morning, hello to you and the little lady if she's nearby. How are you? Welcome to Battletoads Thursday. How is everyone doing? I hope you're all well. Welcome back, everyone. Our first of many, I have no doubt. Thank you. hate ice cream rice. Ice whip, son. Apologies, chat. Yes, remember these are toads, not frogs.
Back to, you know, the, what are we doing again?
Yeah, he's in the toilet.
I'm gonna puke.
Fighting is harder than I remember. Oh!
Fighting stuff.
Followed him.
Fighting stuff.
Control Alt Delete. I'm gonna chug me a Zitz Blitz. It's gonna be an all-nighter.
Oh, have I missed so many collectibles? That makes no sense. Hold on a second. Have we missed two collectibles? Chat, if you see a little gold diamond thingy, give me a shout. So that's the first one, so the second one's past it. There we go. Interactive backgrounds, good to know. Interactive backgrounds. I think we could all do with a new kind of body reset, my pedigree chums. Oh. I'm gonna punch you so hard. DJT, welcome back. Is your internet playing, Lovin? Grab you more coffee, Jax. I need a good cup of tea. Interesting. I feel an urge just to spit at him. Ice cream, guys! I like it. I don't think they've done as good a job as Streets of Rage 4 did. This is very much in tone with the 90s version, which is be very tough, be very hard. We've all said it before, the fact that this game lacks online co-op is just mind-boggling to me at this point. It really is at this point. It shouldn't be an either or. You should just have online co-op. Not everyone can go to someone's house to play a video game. It's just that simple, and it just feels. Oh, I've lost two toads already. Oh. Then a hit detection can be off as well, I've noticed. Hate ice cream, guys. Yeah, so to get the Sea Thieves cosmetics, you have to complete Act 1. And now that can take a couple of hours. You can go and come back. You don't have to do it in one go. It's just about completing Act 1. You can do, I think you can even do it on the easiest difficulty if you want to. Or need to, that bad. It's a weird choice. I don't get it. Lego games do the same thing, and I've never understood it with Lego games. You had games like Lego Clone Wars had online co-op, and then they removed it. They added it and then removed it, added it and then removed it. And it's like this. It's like the main comparison to this right now is Streets of Rage 4. Streets of Rage 4 is another title that was remade, rebooted for 2020, and it kept everything that was good about the original series but made it a 2020 game. So online co-op, leaderboards, everything else. This feels very much, this is a 2020 version of a 90s game that has stayed in the 90s. It looks better, it might play better combo wise, but the fact you can't, this is a game where you're supposed to bring your, have the arcade feel of having your friends join you to play the game, and they don't have the online facility to do that. I would love to play this with Jax. I would love to be able to say right now, I invite any of you to join me right now, and I can't do it because the game doesn't have online. And for the life of me, it makes no sense. Yeah, I mean, Lego Clone Wars had online co-op, and then they stopped putting online co-op in Lego games. And it did understand why. Oh no 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 no. Big boy! Let's go. Because you can just tell this is a game that's meant to be played by more than one player. You can feel it. I can feel it now. This is a game where I should be able to invite you. Lego Avengers needs it. Every single Lego game that has a two-player, every single Lego game that has two-player needs online co-op going forward. And the only reason why it doesn't have it is because they can't be bothered to pay for the server keep upkeep for it. That's the only reason. It's just cost. It's like Scully. I would love to be able to play Lego DC Villains with your little lady. You know, so simple things like that. Fish. And this is a normal, this is a medium difficulty. I dodged that. It's not a split screen, means you got half the screen off. It's not, you know, it's, yeah, it's just, I've never understood it. In every review I've done of a Lego game, I've always said the fact it doesn't have online co-op is ridiculous in this day and age. It's just.
I need a whole case of Zitz Blitz. I got some hacking to do. Gonna need an energy drink. This one looks like an all-nighter.
So, take care, buddy. Have a fantastic day, my friend. I will see you next time. Be safe. Good luck, my friend. All the collectibles. Lovely jubbly. Here we go. Big fight time. What? Stop shooting me with stuff. There's also very simple things like, you know, being able to get a CV shift set. For example, like, you know, it's like Scully and her other half, Adam, Commander Ryan, could literally just play it once together in colour and both get a shift set. Now they have to do it individually. I'm gonna punch someone. Why didn't he switch? They were both back. Wait, what? 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 Why are you delaying the charge? So I don't mind it being tough, because that's what Battletoads is. I don't mind it being tough. Spud! Good morning, my friend. How are you? I can see you're one of my subs that ran out this week. How are you, buddy? It's just good to see you. Right. Let's try this. Let's pick the right toad for the job, shall we? You're shocking me. Oh, come on! It's too many enemies to lock on. That's what I've also noticed. Just got in. I've only just got in. Unbelievable. There's a delay in B. There's a delay in doing your jump attack, and he's just he's thinking I'm trying to charge and I'm not. No, well, let's focus on my channel. No, it's great. It's great to see that everyone here is popping across to other people's channels. It's very, very cool. Love to see it. Seconds on stop one. Level. Dan, if you could get me a sledgehammer on the way back, please, mate. That'd be awesome. Thank you. Oh yeah, brilliant. He tags in and immediately loses half his health. Nice. Yeah. hate it. Hate it. Yeah, my plans haven't changed for Saturday or Sunday yet. Come on, big boy. Point is, I'm forgetting the basics. I'm forgetting to do basic things because I'm overcomplicating. But I'm not chewing gum enough. The lock-on doesn't go for the nearest enemy. It's really weird. Like, when it acquires a target, it doesn't... I can already tell you my fingers are hurting me like crazy. Franchise! Hello, my friend. Good to see you, buddy. How are you doing? Oh, we are. I'm kind of worthy. How you doing, my friend? This is very early for you. Well, hopefully I will try to be that entertainment, my friend. How you been doing, franchise? How's your test streaming going? You finding yourself able to schedule yet? Ooh! Yay! I did terribly. That took far longer. That was terrible. Crap, my fingers hurt. That hurt a lot more than I thought it was going to be honest. Oof.
Stay vigilant. The Dark Queen is behind this door.
Nice,
probably,
franchise.
Probably. I thought you pinpointed her precise
this is
location.
This is a game from the 1990s.
I remember.
This is
you
an infamous,
pinpoint.
We're wasting
difficult
time.
Arcade game for battles.
Let's just go inside and punch whatever we see. Okay?
Fine.
But yes, it is
need
very weird.
We walk in a certain death.
Not just any intruders. The soon-to-be famous...
Battletoads?
It's the Queen! Punch! Let go, Pimple!
You're not punching a baby.
But it's ugly!
Drop the ugly baby!
Don't really drop it, though. Just set it down gently.
Not until I explain myself.
Toad Huddle! She's really got us over a barrel with that butt ugly baby.
I vote to let her talk.
Yeah, fine, whatever. Let go. It stings when you pinch it off like that.
Okay, Queen. You have exactly 10 seconds to explain yourself. Go!
I'm being held prisoner in this park by a race of celestial aliens named Utopians who stole my powers and hired a giant guardian to block my escape. I've secretly been using sentient carnival toys that I hoped would mutate into fierce warriors, but instead came out brassy, all about the holidays, and anatomically correct, to name a few. We devised a plan to topple the guard and travel the cosmos to defeat the Topian overlords, thus freeing the galaxy and restoring the power I lost 26 years ago, then time permitting, get that naked toys and pants.
Why would she get the pants last?
The Queen has been here for 26 years. We were in the bunker for 26 years. Do you know what that means?
Oh my god. It means she's not famous either.
More importantly, it means the Topians locked us in the bunker.
Who cares? The Dark Queen was our ticket back to the top. If she's not famous, then we can't be famous. And if we can't be famous, then life is meaningless. Pimple, punch me through my brain.
I don't want to, but I will do anything for you. Are you sure?
Yeah, man. I'm sure.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna punch you through the brain. Oh, God.
I love you so much.
I love you, too.
Wait, we can team up.
I'm sorry, excuse me. This is a Toad Huddle?
I know our history is complicated. I mean, you sent me spinning off into space. No hard feelings. Much respect. But now that you're here, we can execute my plan to defeat the Topians together.
These Topians, are they famous?
Infamous.
I love the humans.
I'm in!
I'm not. Thanks for the hot tip, lady, but we can beat the Topians without you.
Wow, that makes
sense. Sad than a good old spud.
I declare a Toad Shampoo!
I don't know if that's good or bad.
Toad Shampoo!
A what?
Yeah. It's touching. It's emotional. It's emotional.
Toad Shampoo!
Toaster beats instrument, beats puppet, beats toaster. Obviously, first three.
Toad Shampoo! It's a tie!
No, this makes any sense.
Toad Shampoo! Toad Shampoo!
Oh,
Shampoo!
Oh!
Toad Shampoo! 6 wins! Toad Shampoo! It's a tie! Toad Shampoo! Pimple wins! Toad Shampoo! It's a tie! Toad Shampoo! Zitz wins!
I've no idea what any of that means. It's probably an achievement for winning that. It's probably my guess. It's rock, paper, scissors, but toad form. So Toaster beats Instrument, Instrument beats Puppet. I don't think Puppet beats anything. Oh! Battletoads versus Guardian! Happy boy! Yeah, I am.
Spaceship and get out of here.
It is, franchise, it is in places, mate. It is in places. We've just been discussing the fact that it has no online co-op.
Stay calm. You're a queen. You're unflappable. Suck my frigging butt, you backstabbing punks! Chug my dump truck, you stinky wimps! Beep, beep, garbage butt backing up! I hate the Battletoads.
Minimi's awesome.
There, Queen. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Also, notice that
the
spaceship fire trail is the plasma sword from Halo.
I was talking about the
cattle toads. There's another Easter egg for you.
But cattle.
On Microsoft Studio game.
I'm so friggin' pumped. We're gonna be famous. Sup, Topian scum?
Look at the spaceship in the next cutscene, and you might find
the
fact
the Battletoads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy you! And in case you're wondering, our exact space coordinates are 3x543.
Stop that!
Your Majesties?
Yes, mortal.
Moments ago, we received this transmission.
The Battletoads and the Dark Queen are gonna destroy
Exactly, Francis. That's exactly what we've all been saying.
Was going to destroy us?
Who would want to destroy you? You've got the most amazing shape.
I'm wearing Nebulas from Zorthos. You know, the cluster
well,
with the
at this point, you, oh, if you got this
bugs.
Far, you would have got this here if he's fighting frogs.
I wonder if they're ready to evolve.
Which, if you don't know what it looks like, have a look at my YouTube video.
Now, see, this is why little old me and you run the universe.
Oh, great ones. What do you want to do about the Dark Queen and the Battletoads?
Huh? Oh,
yeah, it needs online cult. Online cult would have taken this to a whole new level. It would have taken it to a whole new level. The fact that it doesn't have it is frustrating.
Great torturing, torture team.
Forgive me.
Forgive? More like 400 lashes. See what I did there? I took 4.
I love it.
Whip him.
Yes, and hear that pun in your nightmare.
Yeah. Whip him. Whip him good. That should be a song.
Write that down.
Pardon my interruption, oh floating ones, but we still haven't located the Dark Queen.
Oh my god, what kind of an update is that?
Yeah, restaurants don't say, excuse me, we haven't started making your food.
Oh, you know, that one place did.
Oh, that's right, the place that's mean on purpose.
I'm gonna pay you to be mean to me. That's what I have a mother for.
Have you found the other ones? The, Arbletoes? The Totalos?
Oh, the things we're looking for. The Brutables.
Bartlebears?
The Tattletoes?
The Beetlebugs?
Firebats? The Jitsu Bats?
Battlebees?
That's it.
Battlebees.
The Battlebees.
The Battletoads. I'm afraid they've eluded capture as well.
What? What did you do?
Well, I made him 3 inches shorter. Doesn't seem like much, but his entire life will change. Now, do your job before I give you combination skin. That's like when part of your skin is dry.
Parts are oily and parts are dry.
Right, you need the right product.
Those ugly toads and that spinny little witch might be more of a formidable team than we thought.
We couldn't do this without you. You're the most important member of the team.
No, it looks good.
Just
my end.
Don't tell the others I said that, okay?
Pride and prejudice.
Where are we?
Jercury 9, an outer ring planet and home to an old cohort of mine named Jeffrey.
And he's see-through? Cool.
He's a well-connected diplomat who knows of a secret entrance into Topian City. However, I need to speak with him alone.
Okay, what's going on here? I thought I was a leader. Are you all conspiring behind my back? Seriously, like, am I paranoid? Do I sound crazy? Am I crazy right now?
No way. You're the leader.
Okay, good. Great. In that case, I say the Queen waits outside while we talk to Jeff.
You don't even know Jeff. Why would he trust you?
Why do you trust me?
I don't. That's why I don't want you talking to Jeff.
Too bad. I'm pulling rank.
This is so stupid. Stupid. I declare one of those thingies. A tishy boom?
Toe shampoo.
Toe shampoo!
Toe shampoo!
We have to pay the
Queen. Introducing the Dark Queen.
Puppet beats Toaster, Toaster beats Instrument, Instrument beats Puppet.
Toaster! Dark Queen loses!
We have to beat her.
Toaster! Dark Queen loses!
I don't think she can win.
Toaster! Dark Queen loses!
Yeah, she can't win.
Dark Queen loses! Again!
So I just want it as a screenshot.
Sorry,
because it's very
call me if you have any problems.
Talk about a superiority complex. Okay, everyone, keep your eyes peeled for
Jeff. I'm Jeff. How may I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'm in charge here, and we're going to need you to tell us the secret way in Utopian City, please. And thank you.
We're working with the Dark Queen.
She works for us, actually?
The Dark Queen is challenging the Topians? Of course I'll share the coordinates. However, I'll need to speak with the Queen herself, alone.
We can call her.
No. Anything you would tell her, you can tell us.
That's the opposite of what I said. Not to mention, I'm busy negotiating peace between two warring tribes by acquiring their medallions of respect. So, unless you connect me with the Dark Queen immediately, we have nothing left to discuss.
Here.
No! Give it here!
Hello? Is something wrong?
Jeff is fine. Jeff is fine.
That's a weird thing to say. Can I talk to him?
This is Jeff.
Jeff, you sound different.
I have pink eye.
Pink eye doesn't change how you sound.
I mean, pink mouth?
So sorry, it's super pink. Gotta go. Bye. Whew, that bought us some time.
Time for what?
Time to help Jeff's body earn those medallions. He'll wake up and see what we did and then fork over the coordinates. Any objections?
Will it matter?
No, it will not.
Oh,
let's find those medallions.
We knocked out Jeff. So, hello to anyone who's watching. My name is Sean. I'm the Cockney Charmer. Welcome to the launch day stream of Battletoads. It has entered the Game Pass for Xbox console NPC. Today, right now, you can install this and play it yourselves today. It lacks online co-op. If you complete Act 1 and you play Sea of Thieves, you will get
Toads,
to complete
I've intercepted Battle radio Toads chatter about a Topian checkpoint in the area. Okay. Be careful and don't leave
go
the palace.
Then, please do consider hitting that follow button.
Stupid. Ow! Oh, crap! There's a bee in the spaceship. Ow!
Hi, Jay. I would say it's Jeff with a G, the English one. It's called Power Rangers. Fish! Oh, come on. It's a millimeters away. Tell me you can help me. I don't need your help. I can do this. I can do this. First time, ladies and gentlemen. Franchise, take care, buddy. Have a good day, my friend. Take it down, take care. Have a good one.
Yeah.
too.
Look, that wooden gladiator has a medallion of respect.
He's fighting in a nearby arena.
How do you know?
It's written on the billboard.
Rash, can you read?
You kidding? I read tons of books.
Bear with me 1 second, chat. Chat, let me know, what do you think of Battletoads so far? Yeah, it's very, very vibrant. It is crazy bright.
Yeah.
Nice to have a little colour. So far, everything about this game I like, other than the fact that there's no online call. And it's baffling my brain, doesn't it? And coffee. I'm only going to be streaming till 12:30 today, so this is a bit of a short one today. It's easy back into things. Thank you.
attacking mode.
Okay. So the difference between an affiliate and partner is an affiliate is able to monetize their channel, hence we have a subscribe button, or I have a subscribe button. Cheers and basically any bits or cheers can be donated. I can earn money from there. The main difference between a Twitch affiliate and a Twitch partner is that as a Twitch affiliate, the split between what you make and what Twitch makes is 50-50. When you're a partner, you can negotiate that revenue split. Until then, so for example, a subscription to me, I get half of it and Twitch get half of it. That's basically what it means. It would mean that a partner would get more money from, say, 25 subs than I would get for 25 subs. Twitch affiliate, once you've earned $100, Twitch will then pay that out to you on the 15th of the following month. So depending on how many subs you have, depending on how many bits and cheers have been put through your channel, once your channel pot gets to $100 at the end of the month, that's all worked out, and then it's paid out to you on the 15th of the following month. That's the Twitch speak from Mutant Jay. Thank you very much. So basically, once you have 50 followers, once you have an average number of viewers, once you have streamed enough hours, you qualify for the affiliate program pretty much straight away. You then put in your financial details, such as your PayPal and your tax information, which is basically your national insurance number. And that's it. Once you earn $100 from either subscriptions, from subs, or from bitch and cheers. Like last month, I had a really good July. I had ended up with 37 subs. We've gone down to 29 subs, mainly because some of them were gifted subs, and they've not been able to, or they've chosen not to, or they've not been able to resubscribe again. That's all right, Jay. Good call, my friend. Oh, the it's Tony time. Good morning, my friend. So that's the main difference, my dude. Are you close to affiliate, I take it? Is that what you're working to? Is there something here? There's nothing there.
Yeah.
Oh, does it? Ah, that's a good fair point. Yeah. It's been a while. Let's see where it works. Good shout, Older. The one thing I forgot to change. Oh, you're bouncing back. Bring out the fish. Nice, Older. Another late night gaming for you. Just a collectible arm. Oh, hey.
Thank you.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, that's strong. My head's nuts. Sorry, chat. We'll read in a second. Texan, these are toads. These are angry, angry, angry Texas toads. Pretty sure they are. How you doing, giant Texan, my dude? Sorry, but I just, my brain was just not, like, I had to take a couple of days to just reset stuff just to get things back in, sort of stuff in real life. Stuff. Hopefully I'm back now. She should be able to hear my voice early in the morning. Good morning, John Texan. It's always good to see you. Oh, Mr. Bird. Frustrating. Is this a fight club? Is that Jeff?
Look, it's Jeff!
How did he beat us here?
It's Jeff with a J!
I think some things in life just won't make sense.
What do you mean?
Like, maybe God didn't have the time or the budget to make everything perfect, or maybe there were just some outside mitigating circumstances.
Sounds like a lot of excuses.
Yes, it does, Rash.
It is, Scully.
Yes, it does.
And I did. I took a couple of days. I am feeling much better. Nice. I've stepped back from, I just took a couple of days off, stopped everything, turned off social media, just did some me stuff, which was fun. So again, thank you to everyone who allowed me this space to take as well, and didn't drop me loads of messages and just gave me a little
I'm sorry,
space.
Jeff.
I'm back.
Lumberjack Law states the medallion must be taken, not given. Even though you're super cool. Way cooler than my roommate. Like, how hard is it to rinse your dishes? Anyway, good luck in the battle. I kill everyone!
Jeff, this is excellent. What? Ow. Seems a bit unfair. I can't punch you in the face. I survived the bombings.
Wouldn't you know it? I got a big friggin' eye!
That's very kind of you, John Section. Yeah. Eat my fish! Hey, Mom. my fish. Oh, that felt like cheating. I was four guys all over again. What is going on? I'm calling Schnapp. Oh, get out of it. Eat my fish. Fish time!
Oh, please don't hurt me! My roommate will have to drive me to the hospital! And there's, like, loose ketchup all over his seat and floor mat!
Poor guy's just good.
Sorry.
Jeff wins! Oof! Oof! We are moving through this nicely. However, I'm gonna end the stream there because my hands are, my arthritis is going mental. There's a lot of That's weird. Fall Guys is great fun. And they're doing that. I like what the marketing team are doing now with the whole charity strife for special effects. I love how he's pushing everyone to just donate and have some fun. And they've got it more stable now, 2 weeks after launch, than it was when it first came out. So it's a good thing. It is relaxing fun. It's a lot more fun with... Oh, crap. What a cracker. It's a lot more fun with friends. Yeah, I saw that. It'd be interesting if they do that. Nobody likes you yellow teams. But I would like to thank everyone for being here today. Like I said, I took a couple of days off, but I'm back. So my mission is, again, we're coming up to the end of August. I'm trying to retain as many subs as possible. Trying to hit that Twitch pot again, if possible, for this month. If not, we'll probably do it next month. I've lost 8 subs this week, which are probably the gift subs from last month. Yeah, we're still kind of on track, so we're getting there. I will be back tomorrow. I don't know what I'm streaming yet. We will see. Gmail has just woken up, and I've just had a ton of emails drop. So we will see what embargoes are lifted and everything else. But thank you very much for joining me. I'm going to go and ice my hands because my fingers are doing backflips. Everyone, remember, today Xbox On is on Xbox Twitch.tv. So Xbox On today are over on the official Xbox channel. They have a very, very special Peaky Blinders game stream this afternoon with a guest star. I have no idea who it is. We probably won't find out until he goes live. It's going to be a very different kind of stream. But I will be back tomorrow. I'll be back at the weekend. So everybody have a fantastic Thursday. Download Battletoads. It is great fun. It is a shame it doesn't have online co-op. I hope there's something they do bring to the game. I'm now going to go ice my hands because my hands are... Can we... Like I said, I almost purchased the Elite Series 2. But the only way for me to get it is to physically go to an Argos store to pick it up. So even though there's one at my Argos store, it can't be delivered to me. How does that make any sense at all? I do not know. But I'm still going to try and... Oh, have they already said it? Okay, fair enough. Right, John Texan, I will see you for Xbox On. Old Mary, I'll see you for Xbox On. Franchise, take care. My dude, enjoy your streaming. Mutant J, I will no doubt see you bouncing around later. In fact, to everyone who's been here today, thank you very much. Do take care. Be safe. Have some lunch. Hit the follow button if you are new to the channel. I will be back tomorrow, maybe with some more Battletoads. I kind of want to play this through, so we might have some more Battletoads tomorrow. So tomorrow, 10 o'clock UK BST. Thank you very much for watching. Till then, here comes the awkward bit of turning Twitch.